my aunt is the owner.
Okay.
So how can I say? It's just for the family business. Yeah. Right now we do almost everything in the garment business.
Yeah.
Starting from the dyeing color for the textile.
Okay.
Yeah. And printing. Mm. Printing, we have both the traditional printer and digital printers right now. But we just handle for the natural fiber based textile only.
Okay.
Not synthetic, not polyester. Mm. At the past, we dyeing in the very simple technique. People from the village always use.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like a easy one.
Yeah.
The heat, boiled water, and put some
okay.
the textile in the pot, something like that.
Uh-huh.
The simple one.
Yeah.
But it's not good for the industry and the environment.
Okay.
So we shift to the better process.
How do you treat the waste, you know, after the dyeing? Normally the dyeing process leaves some waste.
Yeah, for the standard of the government of Thailand.
Okay.
They have the protocol to follow for the water treatment.
Mm-hmm.
And they check and we have to certify. We try to make the flexibility in this industry to serve the local brand or the brand owner that like to have their production facility to play with and make the smaller prototype and the productions and reasonable cost and can compete to the big industry. Because I believe that not everyone like to wear everything like from
like,
the big
like the brand.
Something like that. Yeah, there is still space for the art and the brand owner that they love the art and try to express the art into the clothing.